You know how sometimes you get super hyper focused on something, like super duper focused, and like you're really concentrating on that one thing, and then like everything else fades away? And then maybe for some of you this is like video games, like if you're playing like a certain video game and you like get really into the game and like hours go by and you're like, what the hell? Oh my god. That's the past several hours for me. I was working on this team, not on this account, I was working on this team on another account, on my main account. And it was like, I was like, oh, this is gonna be so great. Let me just, I gotta keep brainstorming, I gotta keep researching, I gotta keep theory crafting. And like, I forgot like I was supposed to be doing everything else. What's up everybody? We're doing a Lighties and Darkies episode. I wanted a six star, so basically that's my intro to saying I wanted a six star another thing before that. And I totally forgot I was supposed to six star something and level it up for the video. So I failed on that, but we're still gonna do some Guild Wars. We're still gonna do, we have two Light Dark Summons, we have RuneCraft. What are we, so Lighties and Darkies, we said that. What do we have going on here? It's kind of hard, Guild Wars, Runes, Spaghetti, Summons, and it might not be Spaghetti. Spoiler alert, I may have just wanted to put Spaghetti on there. And six star, we have two Light Darks, which is great. And then we have a couple other summons, which is who cares. But that is the game plan for today, and I think I know what light dark craziness we're gonna do. Actually, hold on. Do we even do TOA? We'll have another light dark coming up soon, which is always good. So what do we have for Guild Wars? We will use our Shren team again. We'll use the Shren team again. Do we need to even have this up? Because that's a lot of clutter on there. Guild Wars. Rune Spaghetti Summon 6-star. Okay. Just in case we want, like, some, get something crazy amazing. But if not, I know what we're gonna 6-star anyway. For the next thing that we're gonna work on. Okay, so, what are we gonna do over here? Can we use the same thing? Can we just... I feel like we could... Actually, yeah, I feel like we could just, potentially do this. Seems good. Let's do it. Okay. I don't want to think too much. Already think. Why are we using? Because I wanted to use the Shren team. I always want to use the Shren team. Okay. So we'll do one of these. Resistance, but. Oh no! We're dead, GG. What the hell was that, man? What the hell was that? We didn't crit. We didn't do anything. Nothing happened. We got nothing. Okay. Well, that's great. That's exactly what I wanted. What the hell, man? I feel like we got screwed on this one. Oh my god. Anyway. Oh, she's so excited! Annabelle's so excited! Oh, look at me! I'm stupid, Annabelle! Can we get a... We're not gonna get invincibility, are we? We got immunity. I mean, that's something. That's something. Better than nothing. Stupid. We should be... We didn't crit! When she resisted the skill cooldown. Otherwise, we would have been able to do some more shenanigans. Hates life right now. I'll take that. Do one of these. I forget you don't do any damage, but that's fine. Actually, you know what? This is kind of, this Elsharan is really nice against, especially like the Chloe Katarina defenses. Oh, don't do that. I don't know if you guys ever... I'm sure a lot of people probably fight the Chloe Katarina defenses. I mean, it's not something you see in high level because it's so easy to deal with. But I think up to a certain point, a lot of players will actually see those every so often. So, Elsharan is a pretty nice... No! Until he dies. Brutally. pretty nice counter to those. Oh, I'll take that immunity. I did mean immunity. Never mind. I will take that immunity. Thank you very much. I will take that. I was gonna correct myself and be like, no, I meant invincibility. No, I meant immunity, apparently. We need some damage, man. We need some damage. Hold on. Good thing El Sharion is max. Is he max skilled? I don't know, but he's not doing a lot of damage. I don't think he's even ruined for damage, so that's why he's not doing. Please tell me I actually fixed El Sharion's runes. Actually, I wonder if we got, because we were farming dragons. So let's see if we got any decent new runes from Dragon's B10 since the last time. So butthurt about that first team, man. Two light darks, though. That's always fun. I mean, light darks, it's the light dark server account. So, of course, what else would we... Let's get some clickbait, man. Let's get some click... We don't even want to clickbait. We want to be like, we actually summoned this. You know, that's the point. We don't want to be like, we summoned this, just kidding. We want to be like, yo, man, check out this crazy nonsense right here. You know what? I mean, we could. I kind of like. Can we use this? This is kind of crazy, but I think this could work. And then this one. Actually, should be fine. We could just do this. And this might actually be. This might actually be good. It might actually work. Kind of weird. But. Because we don't have a speed lead, but they're not going to outspeed us anyways. Just. Oh my goodness. Let's do one of these. Oh, he's got destroy runes. Okay, we'll just do a little fluff damage. We'll do one of these, and we'll do not crit. Oh my god! Fire blast on us! God damn it, Jesu. God damn it. You know what? I'm going to go for this Anubis first then. Don't you even Chasun. Actually, no, I said we were going to go for the Anubis first, didn't I? If I could get my feelings straight, my reflection wouldn't be so blurry. If I could see the whole dim landscape, then I'd know what to say to you. Stun you. Increase cooldown on you. I was going to go for the Anubis first, but... I still want to go for the Anubis, actually. Ah, good. Good, good. Good. Oh, not good, not good, not good, not good. It might be nice to actually, like, 6-star some of these units, right? That would be cool. At least we'll cool down his second skill. We should have done though. I don't know what I was gonna say. We should have done something. We need better runes on this this high elemental. That's what we need. Also, it's like just the right turn cycling to be wrong. Where we're like never getting that. There we go. Okay, we got that. This is just the stall team. We could have taken some block beneficial effects, actually. Thank you for the immunity. Oh, and more immunity. So I'm going to try to decrease the attack age of Camila over and over again. That's kind of the goal. That's why I brought her. We'll just try to kill Ciara right away. Yeah. Or not kill Ciara. Oh, never mind. Ciara's dumb. Stupid Ciara. And then he Violent procs and kills it. That is a... I feel like we should be able to get this, though. We should have saved that. We should have saved that. And then he Violent procs and we die. Okay, we gotta get this Camille. Camille's gonna be squishy, though. Well, not squishy, but Camille's gonna be not super tanky. Wow, we're gonna die now. Oh my god! That is not a terribly ruined Camille. This Camille is... How are they doing so much damage to it? I mean, like, I get it, but... How is, like, Chloe doing so much damage to us? I want to see if we could maybe cycle a turn. Nope. That was not gonna happen. Okay. Well, that was dumb. And we lost. Wow! What did we... What kind of runes did they have on that character? Am I going crazy? Oh, they're Asian. Never mind. Ah, they're at least Fighter 3. Or they at least finished Fighter 3. Who knows if they finished higher than that before. I feel like we should have had that second team. I mean, I guess their runes aren't that bad. So, this should be an easy win. I mean, or not. It should be an easy win. Or it could be a not easy win. Hey, you know what I said? Let's do this. We're going to lose this one, though. I guarantee that. I guarantee we're going to lose this one. I just feel it. Don't you guys feel it? You're like, it's not going to get the invincibility. It's not going to do it. Like, you know it's going to happen. You know it's going to happen. I know it's gonna happen. I know it's gonna happen. Oh my god. Or we could just, you know, we could just do this. We could just do this. Let's do that. Okay. We have a new game plan, guys. Because you know it's not gonna steal. You know it's not gonna steal it. You have that feeling. You're like, this, whatever can go wrong, will definitely go wrong. So... Definitely not gonna steal it. Okay. Can we stun this guy? Okay, we do. Get a defense break too? Yeah, better to be safe than sorry. Better to be like, oh, you know what? Screw you. Well, now we can't do anything, but... This would have never happened if we finished the first video idea we had. That's all I gotta say. Actually, this... It might have just gone worse if we tried the first video. Oh, God. We gotta, like, 6-star some of this stuff, though. Would be great. This team works so well. Always works really well. What a great team. This team, though. Thank God we crit. Okay. And we'll do one of these. And now do whatever you want. I like how we're still using, like, not even 6-star things. And we're like, I wonder why we didn't win. It's a 5-star that doesn't even have skill ups. This is crazy. This game is cheating. We didn't win with this 5-star with no skill ups. Oh my god. You know what? Screw you. Screw you, Huahi. Take a dot. Take another turn. Oh! I was gonna say take another turn, but I thought it was gonna kill her. So that's why I was gonna give her the extra turn. But that didn't happen. It did not kill her. We just lost. Man, I'm still salty about stupid Camila. God damn it. How do we lose to a lot of this stuff? Hold on. How do we lose to a lot of this stuff, really? Okay. This would have never happened if we finished the first ID we had. That's all I gotta say. It's never... Are you serious? How many boxes do we... Holy crap. Am I dreaming? Did we really not... open any of these boxes? Didn't we do a video on Guild Siege? Oh, we did a video on Guild Siege on the other account? I don't know, man. Look at all these unopened boxes. From me, everyone else is opening their boxes, but I didn't open my boxes. Light Dark Scroll? There's gonna be no Light Dark Scrolls in any of these. We didn't earn a Light Dark Scroll, though, so. We didn't earn one. But you never, it's never the people that earn them. It's like, oh, this person just logs in sometimes, doesn't even do Guild Wars or Guild Siege. They log in like 3 days a month. They get the Light Dark Scroll and they get like Dark Vampire. And you're like, oh my god, I hate them. I want to stab them. Can we kick them from the guild? They got the Dark Vampire and then you kick them from the guild, but it still hurts. It still stings and it will always be with you for the rest of your life. The sting of you having number one contribution in Guild Siege every single time. And then the one person that's like logged in three times that month got the Light Vampire, Dark Vampire, whatever. Bagel stealing them Wind Scrolls. Stealing them Wind Scrolls, Bagel. What a a-hole. All right. Let's do some RuneCraft. Actually, let's see if we have any good Violent Runes since the last time. What is this? Nope. Maybe if that rolled a billion speed. Nope. That could be old though. What is this? Attack? Yeah. This could be interesting. So I'm thinking if this rolls double speed, if it's got 18 speed, that could be a usable rune on like a violent tank, right? So we're just hoping it's not going to be accuracy, so it will be accuracy. Oh, we got speed. If this rolls another speed roll, this could actually be usable. So what am I thinking of for this? Could be like a shear. Well, you know, it still could be a shear, but it's better than a lot of the other runes we have, so we could still put this on a shear. Could still be viable. What are we hoping for? I mean, I guess if it's for a shear, we want crit damage and crit rate. So crit rate would be optimal. Ladies and darkies, you know we're gonna build a shear eventually. Do we even have a shear? Okay. Anyway, well, that was a thing that we did. A lot of these are doo-doo. HP accuracy. Oh, this is a... I mean, I don't like the fact that we can't get flat... we can't get defense percentage, but this could be a re-app, though. This could be a re... Oh, and we do have two re-apps. Well, this could get some speed. Maybe we get 18 speed here. I don't know. Probably not. But I mean, this would be cool if we got 18 speed, that'd be usable. Or 16, 17. Never mind. It's Summoner's War. I forgot, guys. It's Summoner's War. Do you want things that will enable you to play the game? You do? Okay, so this is a re-app. For us, because this is like, I know we want to do the legends, but this is so that, and we don't have a whole lot of I mean, we don't even have any legend slot for HPs on here, so with where this account is, we could re-up until it's like a usable early mid game rune, not an end game. I mean, like, we'll re-up to, if it gets double speed or like a speed, a defense, and an accuracy, we'll keep it. Just to make it like, not great, but usable and not trash. Oh, I did a whole re-up video, I never uploaded it. Oh, because I didn't like it. That's why I didn't upload it. But yeah, I did a video doing a bunch of re-ups. Not on this account. Obviously not on this account. But, oh my main, I didn't like it. I need so many grinds now. I needed so many grinds before. All violent though, all violent. 90% violent, 10% everything else. 10% like random, like legend of other things, but mostly just violent. We can also watch we get a legend HP after. Hey, if I re-app this and then get a legend HP in this slot, I'll call that a win. I would still call that. I'll just get more re-apps then. I'll just farm for more re-apps. We also have the event as well. Anytime you're ready, game. Why can't they just instantly, like, why do we have to sit here and just watch nothing happen over and over and over again? I mean, I understand it's a psychological thing. That's why the game does this. That's why other games do this too. Like, they make you sit through the failing and then the power up successful. It's an addiction mechanism. It's just stupid and I hate it. And I just want it to upgrade because it's dumb. So, but that's the reason that these games do that. It's the same thing as summoning. It's the same, like, different triggers to get you psychologically addicted to things. Oh, now it rolls speed. Now I don't... I still want to re-app it, but... Better. Okay. Better. Yeah, we'll keep that. Like I said, one re-app, keep it. Perfect. So, that's actually... Sell that. This is garbage. I like when I can use one re-app. Oh my god, we have so much trash. Fantastic. Some of these I gotta see if they roll. What is this? Even if it rolls speed, I don't want to use that. See, this could be a re-app too. There we go. We can possibly roll speed on that. Even stack accuracy. We could bring a CR around. It's always, all of them are CR runes. All the everything. Everything is a CR rune. Can we get speed on this? Can we get speed on this? Because we need... I know we're going to 6-star. Oh, hooray. Okay. Well, we'll have to craft some runes. Which we were already planning on doing anyway. We said Guild Wars, hold on, we said Guild Wars, runes, spaghetti, summons, and 6-star. Right. Oh, an event! We forgot the event. We didn't forget, but we didn't put the event on the thing. We'll do the event. Should we do the event? We'll do the event. We'll see how much Bagel knows about Summoner's War. I know I'm gonna miss one, and I'm gonna, like, hate myself and be like, oh, that's so obvious! And you guys in the comments are gonna be like, yo, that's so obvious! Why are you the dumbest person ever? And I'm gonna be like, I know, right? Why am I the dumbest person ever? Oh, we ran out of pieces. Oh well. Why not? It's bad, but why not? Like I said, it's bad. Like I said, last one. It's still not. Hold on, we didn't get enough for another craft, right? Oh no, we need 12. We need 12. Those are the... I mean, I already knew they were the worst boxes ever, but they're all bad. They're all bad. All bad. All the... No. The one is good. The one that's like limited to twice a week. That's actually a good one. Quiz tickets. Okay, let's go see the monster quiz. The XP granted will additionally increase by 50% when a red angel mon is used power up for fire. Yes. Correct, one mystical scroll. Oh, you get 5? Hell yeah. You can fuse Pharaoh, Fire Imp Champion, Kugo, Fire Golem, Vigor, Water Werewolf, and No. No, yeah, you can fuse- Okay, you can fuse that to Char. I'm sure you can. You can apply up to 10 beneficial harmful effects on a single target, yes. Yo, Dark Varimus is a leader skill that increases the HP of ally monsters in dungeon by 44%. No. 44% is Sigmaris. You increase the skill level of a monster with attribute angel mons. The skill level? No, those would be devil mons. Okay, cool. We didn't fail everything. Sweet. Let's do the Elia quiz. There's a guild magic shop which guild members share the same list of veterans. Okay, yes. Hey now. Ancient runestones that produce mana stones were created by Durant. I don't created by Durand? I don't know what Durand creates aside from turds in his Durand toilet, okay? I don't know what else he creates. He's like, I also create figurines and sell them on Etsy. I'm sure you do, Durand. Runestones to produce I don't know this! Shop building. I don't want to check. Ancient runestones that produce monostones. I have no idea. No, I don't want to retry. Well, I know the answer now. Crystal mine that produces crystals sometimes stops producing crystals or gets depleted. Yes. What do you mean? It stops producing crystals when you fill it up. When you fill it up, it stops producing crystals. It says max, and then it doesn't give you more. That's no, come to us. I'm sorry, but that's wrong. Screw you. That's the wrong answer. That's the wrong answer. You can have up to 50 friends. Yes, but none of them are really your friends. Feels Batman. It's sneaky with the way that they sneaky come to us wording things like that. It stops. I think they mean like it gets like eventually like the crystal mine stops working and doesn't do anything regardless of if it's full or not. But technically it stops working when it's max. It doesn't produce anymore. So if you just leave it max and you like go on vacation for a month, it's not gonna keep producing more if it's just gonna produce what you got the first day. Anyway, screw your comptuous, I'm right, you're wrong. Anyway, let's go. Fantastic. Let's go off to the summon land. Okay, what do we have here? I like how much of a douche I am. We don't need any of this. We don't need any of anything, so it really doesn't even matter what we summon. Okay, we still have music. I thought the music got depleted. That's what I thought. Marshall Cat. Hopefully we get some skill ups and some clickbait. Hopefully we get a skill for... Oh my god, how amazing would that be? You could be right for the next month, Comtois. Even no matter what you say, if you give us Celia. 100% right. Actually, I kind of want to see that. What? God damn it! Oh! Why didn't we do the light dark one? Why was this not the light dark one? I've never summoned a Chao before. I've never in my life summoned a Chao for one of my accounts. That's crazy. Well, that's. We should have switched to the light darks. Okay. I mean, let's keep it going. No lightning. Okay. Well, we knew the odds were not in our favor, but oh, damn it. Something new? No. We got him before. That's a bummer. You know, that's like the saddest I could possibly be to get a Chao. What a great new unit that we cannot use. Why couldn't you be Ragdoll? Why couldn't you just... I need a Sharpie. Can someone please get me a Sharpie? I need to change this boy right quick. Why? Why do you have to be blue? Just a little bit to the purple side. We would have taken that. Oh my god. What do you even get from this? Do we complete a mission? No, we didn't complete. We can craft one more. If we only crafted one more rune. Oh, we can do this too. You can use a rep monster of Durand. Fire Dragon's Iris once. Another Natfire! Okay. Man, what are we still missing for Nat 4s? I finally summoned a Chao. Only took me 4 years on the Light Dark account. Very exciting, guys. Very exciting. So to go with that Woosa that we can't... How many... Hold on. No, we'll take a look at how many this is. How many... No Joltan. No, we have never gotten a Joltan. We've never gotten a Dark Yeti. We've never gotten a Dark Griffin. We never got a Zink. I don't want him, though. He would be nice. I think Zink and Washwushwush Tianqin would be nice. Zink and Tianqin. This guy's pretty decent in TOA, though. So here's what he does. He's got the provoke, he's got the decreased attack gauge, deals damage based on his max HP, and then he's got crashes into the enemy, damage in proportion to my max HP and the enemy's max HP. So this is good for bosses. Provoke is good for bosses, attack gauge decrease is good for bosses, and damage based on enemy max HP is good for bosses. So everything is good for bosses for this marble. So it's actually not bad for like TOA. We don't need anything for TOA, but yeah. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven. Seven. Seven at first! Okay. Oh, that's Sesame Street joke. You get it if you'd watched, if you were watched a lot of Sesame Street as a child. Anyway, so we're going to do this bad boy. I was gonna do the Dark Assassin, but we're gonna do this bad boy. So, you're going to see some hot penguin action next time. Hot penguin action. Ooh. Gotta love that. Okay. Anyway, because he's actually pretty good in R5. So, we'll do... and he could be good in potentially Guild Siege as well. Guild Wars Guild Siege. I guess stick him in... Where? Here he is. We need to ruin him first, but yeah. We'll do that. And then we have... I mean, there's a whole lot of different things that we can do, but yeah, he's gonna be nice to get us grinds and gems if we use him in R5, if we build him for R5, because this decreased attack speed and defense reasonable in two turns. This is nothing for R5, and then this is cleanse, three turn cleanse. But actually, I have my on my main. That's how I know. But anyway, guys, that's it for this one. Hope you guys enjoyed it. Bagel in the crazy zone of I have this super cool idea for another video. We'll see if it ever comes to fruition and sees the light of day. But anyway, hope you guys enjoyed it. That's it for this one. I will see you as always in the next one.